गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द प्रॉब्लम्स फेस्ड बाय हुमायूं जस्ट आफ्टर सिटिंग ऑन द मुगल थ्रोन. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द अल्टीमेट प्रॉब्लम्स व्हिच हुमायूं फेस्ड एंड कुडंट कोप अप विद दोज प्रॉब्लम्स लाइक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कैंपेनिंग अगेंस्ट शेरशाह. The Afghans in Bihar under the leadership of Sher Shah Suri captured Gaur, the capital of Bengal. They besieged or captured with armed forces. Mahmud Shah, ruler of Bengal, and Humayun went to the aid of Bengal ruler Mahmud Shah. But surprisingly, Humayun didn't reach up to Gaur. He captured Chunar Fort, which was captured by Sher Shah Suri previously, and the ultimately it gave a huge amount of time or proper time to Sher Shah to capture or confine his territory over Bengal and Bihar. Ultimately, Humayun couldn't continue to control the Chunar Fort also. After 6 months, he had to leave it because on the western part of the Mughal Empire in Gujarat, another ruler, Bahadur Shah, was going against Humayun. Now, Humayun, when he, Bahadur Shah, started to extend his empire and occupied Malwa, Humayun led a campaign against Bahadur Shah, but he fled without any resistance. Students, just now I said that from Bengal, Humayun went to Gujarat, but Bahadur Shah, without any resistance, fled away. In this condition, Sher Shah got a golden opportunity to strengthen his position in Bihar and Bengal region, and he started to move towards the UP Uttar Pradesh from Bihar. Now Humayun again had to come back to Bihar and Bengal region to recapture those areas from Sher Shah, and in this situation Bahadur Shah came back and again recaptured Gujarat and Malwa. So Bihar and Bengal went out of the control of Humayun along with Gujarat and Malwa or that Rajasthan region. Now, in the two consecutive battles, Sher Shah defeated Humayun and Humayun fled away to Persia. Which two battles? One was Battle of Chausa. Sher Khan or Sher Shah Suri and Humayun met at the Battle of Chausa in 1539, where Humayun was completely defeated and Humayun had to escape to save his life by jumping into Ganga River, and Sher Khan then took the title of Sher Shah Suri. Now in the next battle, in the Battle of Kannauj, where Sher Shah defeated Humayun completely in 1540, Afghan power trumped once again. This led to the establishment of Second Empire in India under the Sher Shah, and he became the master of Delhi and Agra, and Humayun fled away to Persia. Students, in this map you can see the places where Humayun faced problems. The yellow colored areas, like in right hand side, now you can see Bihar and Bengal. From Bihar and Bengal he went up to Gujarat, Rajasthan. So you can understand the Humayun, what problems he was facing or challenges he was facing. The places were totally opposite from each other, and that's why he couldn't cope up with those problems, and ultimately he lost his position to Sher Shah. And that's why Humayun was one of the kings or emperors in the Mughal dynasty who lost against the Afghan rulers, and again he had to come back from his exile to get back his throne. By this map you can understand that the problems what he was facing from east to west, totally to opposite areas, and that's why he couldn't be successful in his political career.